Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting groups on Signal. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Signal app and open the group that you would like to delete. Tap on the group name in the top left corner. Then scroll down to the bottom of the chat settings. You now need to remove all of the group members. To do that, tap on their name and then tap on Remove from Group, and tap Remove from Group again on the pop-up. Once all of the group members are removed and only you remain, you need to leave the group yourself. Tap on Leave Group from the very bottom of the chat settings. Tap Leave on the pop-up. Now click out of the group and go back to the home page of Signal. Hold down on the group and slide it from right to left until you see some options. Tap on Delete and then tap Delete again on the pop-up. That group is now deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Signal tips and tricks.